News making calls to find out more about a deadly accident on a Tulsa expressway. It happened in the northbound lanes of Highway 169. A motorcyclist was broken down on the side of the road when a passing car hit the person. We still don't know the identity of the victim or exactly what caused the wreck. We're making calls right now to get more information.
And we're making